This is a demonstration of the level of detail node. A level of detail node has some inputs, some shapes. In this case, for the demonstration, I use a box, a sphere, and a cone. These shapes stand for the level of details. First level of detail, very simple. More details, much details. And we have here parameter level of details, a number. And from this, one of these shapes is selected here, and this is visualized here in a 3D view object. All the other objects are only in memory. So let's see this here. I display the properties of the LOD, and we have here one, and now I go to two. I see the sphere, and three is the cone. That's simple. I can go back and I see this. So the next what we have here is the use of the level of detail object with a Boolean operation, and it's connected with my toy. My toy is here a generated cube, and what we do in this case with the Boolean operation is we have here an operation, and we make here a cut, and we calculate only the shape. So we have to visualize the shape with a viewer on this way, and this is done in another window. That means this visualization is done here in this workspace LOD demo, and the other view here is done in the default workspace. So this we want to do. So we now see it here in the second case, and I go back to the level of detail. And we have one, that means we want to calculate the difference of these two cubes. And I switch to two, and now we have the difference between the cube and the sphere. And three, we have the difference between the cube and the cone. So, okay, the next step, the next object I want to demonstrate is a so-called reference node. A reference node is like a face holder, and it works this way. When I have here an object, I select some edges or vertices, faces. We have here the selection. Now we have three faces and one edge, and then I go here into the PyFlow workspace, and I want a reference object. This is this one, and I put it here, and in this case I have here a reference which is connected to this object Boolean result. We see here the property tab connected to Boolean result, and we have here four subshapes, three faces, exactly these faces, and another edge. And if I want to change the selection, I only have to select the other ones, say this one, face two, and this edge, and I say adapt selection. In this case, now I have these two shapes and I can use them. And it's also possible to say I select the whole object, and now in this case I get here only one output pin, the shape, the complete shape of this object.